I proceed to break down as we the road. See me go past the clouds and lead the globe. The kid on the mission to find what you ain't seen before. To bow the road don't seem as flat once you see the hole. Cause look up obnoxiously high, so stop at the job. Expect this perspective only fine from the sky. Surrounded by shade, but ain't stopping my shine. Got rid of that dead weight once that lane dropped for the try. Plenty want to see you fall when they watch you climb. Prosper, strive, close homies, put a knife in your spine. Run like common to find, so it's me, myself, chronic and nine. Life's full of hurdles, but it's eyes where the true obstacle lies. It's conscious, divine, built like God to design. We write on schedules, about time I arrive. A young Leo blazing, my only obstacle rise. I ain't promoting drug use, it's what the doctor prescribed. I'm conscious of minds, nigga ain't no knocking the grind. Raised by a single mother, my only father was time. My main goal ain't the dough, but got some commas in mind. I'm trying to elevate your thoughts like a shaman with rhymes. I'm out here trying to make a change, y'all just trying to get signed. And I ain't trying to judge, cause we all trying to get by. Part of my silence has got a lot on my mind. Keep these thoughts bottled up until I'm jotting these lines. And these concepts that I drop are not in mankind. What is truth for less than knowledge applied? But fuck it, it's a positive vibe. Put your problems aside. Just vibe with the tribe and the promise will fly. If you wanna come ride, I got the supply. Come on.
What I think awakening really is a re-examination of our common sense. We've got all sorts of ideas built into us which seem unquestioned, obvious. And our speech reflects them. The commonest phrases face the facts as if they were outside, as if life was something you simply encountered as a foreigner. Face the facts. Our common sense has been rigged, you see, so that we feel strangers and aliens in this world. And this is terribly plausible, simply because it's what we're used to. That's the only reason. But when you really start questioning this, say, is that the way I have to assume life is? I know everybody does, but does that make it true? It doesn't necessarily. It ain't necessarily so. And so then you, as you question this basic assumption that underlies our culture, you find you get a new kind of common sense. It becomes absolutely obvious to you that you are continuous with the universe.